smile. Look at Eddie. Look at Eddie. Look at Eddie. So Andrea's mom sent mail a while back ago, and we're gonna go get it off of the mail, the central mail in middle of town. That's like gonna be 50 minutes away, and it gives Andrea a pretty good time to relax because she's had the kids all day. Mail.
Meow.
Hot.
You're hot?
Yeah, I want the air on. Right smack in my face.
Smack. Don't smack your face. No smack. No. Don't smack your face. How hot do you think it is?
Very hot.
It's 7 p.m. and looks to be about 95 degrees. It's pretty good.
And to me, it's 100 degrees.
When you see the light at the end of the tunnel.
Oh, look at that. What does it spell?
Yeah, it's Russian. The light at the end of the tunnel could be a freight train.
Well, it's sunny.
And do you smell smoke? They're renovating here, so they block us off. They block us off. And we're walking through this little container of a tunnel.
Yeah.
See, they're over there. Construction. Drilling. Renovating. Doing things. Right? Come on, Rafael. Come on. You don't know what's in there, leaves. Get up here. You don't know what's in that. It might not be good for you. Stay here with us. Did you almost fall asleep?
I did fall asleep a little bit. Then I woke up.
Come on. Come on. Good to go.
The box.
Come on, Abigail. Go down the ramp. No, you ain't running. No running. She's gonna drop herself to her death. Oh, this is hard. Hard to do.
I want to do it again.
If you see me in the street, I must look like a clown.
Again?
You can go up and do it again, yeah.
Okay.
Stop, Abigail.
Watch me from down there.
Look at brother. Look at brother. Hey, come here. Abigail, come here. Look at brother. No. You're not running. Apparently she wants to sit. I don't think we'll take a picture this time. We've been taking a lot of pictures though. So. You want a picture?
Oh no.
You want to smile, Abigail? Smile. Abigail. Smile. Look at Daddy. Look at Daddy. Look at Daddy. All right, come with Daddy. Let's go.
Did she smile in one of the pictures?
Nah, we might not be able to put it. So I mean, it didn't look like she's smiling. Got There's that little tunnel that they made for us to go through.
Where is it again?
Go with brother. Abigail.
Bow.
Where's brother? Is he there? Rafael. Rafael. Go get him. Rafael. Where is he? Call for him. Rafael. Rafael. Rafael, come here real quick. Come here. Go get him, Abigail. Yeah, but she doesn't know where you're at. Go get brother.
Let me show you the entrance out.
Go get brother.
You can't catch me.
Uh-oh. This way. Get in the door. Get in the door. I don't think I can fit there. Rafael. Where is he? How did we end up at this park anyway? What are kangaroos doing here? Oh, it's the Australian park. Got a koala bear. Exactly. She's bolting it. There's Australia right there. Hey, she's running.
Daddy, I fell here! I found you! Ah! I found you, I got you!
Girly! Hi, girly! Boom! Where's brother? Really? Abigail? Abigail, you want a drum? Look at the drums.
Here, let's get one of these.
You gotta be careful with Abigail's face so she doesn't get on that. Careful.
You can't catch me, Abigail.
Yeah, Daddy.
Hey.
You can't catch me. Hey, Daddy.
Girly.
Daddy.
Girly.
While me and you search for her. Daddy. She's right there. I can see her.
Some presents for Abigail from Grandma. We're just going to open this box. It's a small box. My mom has already told me that everything in this box, you know, is just small birthday presents for Abigail. So we're just going to see what else is in here. Is there something else? A card.
It's an address from Mr. Grandma.
There's a letter from my mom and it says, "Just sent something small so you wouldn't have it to pack when you moved here. Plenty of toys here for them. Love you." So she's already got toys. She's probably already got the toy that I want to get Raphael too. So here's Abigail's card. And two
teddy bear presents.
Okay, it's got teddy bears on it. on the wrapping paper. This is for me. This is what I use to whiten my teeth, and I asked her to send it to me, please. This is $5. You can get it on Amazon or like Walmart. It's $5, and it makes your teeth very white, so it does work. Except if you live in the desert, it gets very watery very quickly, so I've had to buy like 3 tubes of it so far. This is for Abigail.
Spider-Man puzzle. Spider-Man puzzle! I usually wanted it, but I haven't asked for it.
Yeah, he didn't ask for it, but he wanted it. 100 pieces, so it's a big one.
I'll be here on the Spider-Man. I want to build it now.
Isn't it? No, that's Batman. Never mind.
Thank you for the present. I love it. And make sure you have more of these at your house, because I love this one.
That's right, Grandma. Make sure you have puzzles.
Yeah, make sure you have 100-piece puzzles.
Wow. All right, thank you, Grandma.
We have them about superheroes and everything. I want superheroes. And puzzles.
And puzzles. So we'll be putting that together, and you can watch it on Fully Fun Channel. We have another puzzle outside we're fixing to put together. It is the Paw Patrol giant puzzle that he's going to put together. And we'll do this one too, maybe like time lapse on his channel so you can see him put it together. That'll be pretty cool.
Can we do it today? Maybe.
No, it's late today. We're probably going to bed very shortly after this.
He's already taken a shower.
So tell Grandma you'll see her later.
I'll see you later.
See you later, Grandma.
See you later.
Good night, everybody. Love you.
Good night, Grandma. Until next week.
Until tomorrow.
Until tomorrow.
You aren't subscribed yet?
Please subscribe and like.
Comment and share. Fully Living.
What are we doing?
We are going on a plane.
Oh, snap.
Is it good?
No.
And what I want to do is get a gimbal and a chesty.
I don't know.